Staff and customers have been terrorised during a bank hold-up at Earlwood. Police say the bandits may not have been armed with weapons, instead using verbal threats to overpower the crowd.
Spilling onto the street just moments after the terrifying hold-up, Commonwealth Bank staff and customers. Tears flowed as they recounted the horrifying ordeal to police.
And he basically pushed one of the ladies over, got through to the back of the bank and was screaming out, give us some money, give us your money.
And what did you do?
Well, we left the bank and waited outside and then saw him leave and ran down around the corner and jumped into a car.
Two blokes, and had a hood over their heads, that's it.
The hold-up took place just after 12:30pm on Homer Street, the busiest road in Earlwood. It's believed the offender was startled and made his getaway with his accomplice empty-handed, leaving behind them a long trail of trauma and distress.
Yeah, they've been really traumatised.
Are they customers or...?
No, they're bank employees.
Apparently the guy that was chasing him in the four-wheel drive said they'd jumped into a black Lexus and their plate was covered.
A large team of police investigators spent this afternoon gathering evidence. Given the busy location and the time of day, there were dozens of witnesses.
Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.